We're here at Liverpool training ground in Melwood. Two players on the list, Sadio Mane and Mohamed Salah. And this man right here manages them, Jurgen Klopp. Jurgen must be pleased having two of your players being recognized in this way.
Yes, absolutely. But I think it's no surprise that these players are in the bunch of fantastic players who are people could make the choice of. And so I'm really happy about that. Yeah, true.
You ready?
I'm ready.
See? Let's go. Yeah. Let's see who got the award.
I know it already, by the way. It's an S in the name and an M.
But the, but the public don't know who it is. Yeah. What does this mean for African football?
I think it's fantastic news. It's fantastic news. There were always fantastic players in the past. But meanwhile, I think it's a lot of world-class players.
Indeed.
Meanwhile, and that is the best thing. And I'm really happy about the decision at the African Cup of Nations.
Yes,
where
yes.
The date for it will be now in the summer, even though I never know. Yeah. In Africa, it's quite warm then.
Yeah.
But it's better for the players because now we don't have to, the clubs don't have to think about 4 weeks in middle of the season, especially in England.
Indeed.
So, good idea.
Well, you ready for the moment of truth?
I am.
You sure?
I am.
Let's go and find out who it is.
Oh, yes, that's right. Congratulations, my friend. Well deserved.
Thank you.
Well deserved. It's a fantastic prize for a pretty good player, to be honest.
Thank you.
Mohamed, what does it feel like winning this award?
Yeah, I'm very happy to win this award. You know, it's a special feeling for me, and I would like to win it also next year.
We'll have to wait and find out. What does it feel joining the likes of Drogba, Okocha, Kanu, Weah, amongst a few other names, to get this award?
Yeah, I'm very happy to be, you know, my name, like them, to win this award. It's always a special feeling when you win something. You feel like you did a great season, you did a good year, so I'm very happy to win it. And yeah, just have to give more and work more. Then we see what will
come. No doubt, I'm sure we'll see that. Of course, Mohamed, there's always a bunch of people behind that helped to get you to this place. Who would you like to thank?
I have to thank everyone, my teammates, the people I work with, and you know, I'm very happy here in the club. I had a very good start with the team. And also the manager helped me to
course,
to be
yes,
inside
that
team. So also I had a last season I had a good season also with Rome. So I have to thank my teammates in the national team also. So also the people I work with, yeah, very professional, and I'm happy with them.
Jurgen, of course, his success is also partly due to you. Where does he rank amongst the likes of players that you've coached?
Oh, thank God. I'm a really lucky person. I had the opportunity to work with a few fantastic and outstanding good players together, and I'm happy that it's now with Mo. When I started, he was a kid. When I started as a manager, he was a kid, and nobody could have imagined that we would work together. But yeah, I think the good thing with him is that he's still young. There's a lot of space for improvement, a lot of still potential where we can work on, but that's how it should be, and it's a big pleasure, to be honest, to work with him and the other guys together. How he said, on a good day, we make it easy for each other, and that's how football then should be, because it's still a game.
Mohamed, of course, playing for a top club, the Egyptian playing for a top club like Liverpool, what does it feel like, and how does this pave the way for future Egyptian stars?
You know, I think in my mind, always I follow my way, and I want everyone in Egypt to follow my way. I'm always, you know, since I left Egypt, in my mind, always I want to be the best, and I want to be the best Egyptian ever. So I work hard, I try to be different than all of them. And I think I'm doing well. So I'm here in Liverpool, I'm very happy and very proud to be here. So I just have to carry on, then work hard.
Jurgen, of course, I was at the Africa Cup of Nations. I did watch Mohamed. He's so quick. If we put him on Usain Bolt, who do you think would win that?
And for the first few yards, I'm not sure, but at 100 meter, then it's pretty sure that Usain still is a little. But give them both a ball, and he will win the race.
Mohamed, congratulations.
Thank you.
Jurgen, thank you as well for the honor.
Thank you.
Big pleasure.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.